What are your thoughts when facing an opponent?
There is no opponent.
And why is that?
Because the word I does not exist.
So, continue.
A good fight should be like a small play, but played seriously. A good martial artist does not become tense, but ready. Not thinking, yet not dreaming. Ready for whatever may come. When the opponent expands, I contract. When he contracts, I expand. And when there is an opportunity, I do not hit. It hits all by itself.